According to the FBI, over a million vehicles are reported stolen every year. That translates into thousands of high-speed chases, which often result in deaths of innocent bystanders, something police officers are acutely aware of.
It's very similar in our minds to the use of fatal force. First of all, the vehicle that we're driving is and can be a weapon. And when you're driving a vehicle that's thousands of pounds, and you're moving at the speeds that we go at, it's got the potential not only to do harm to the officer driving it, the suspect we're pursuing, but the innocent citizens that are out there, either pedestrians or in other vehicles.
Now a new technology from OnStar may help reduce the need for high-speed chases and the devastation they cause.
The way stolen vehicle slowdown works is our subscriber will report their vehicle stolen. We'll contact the police, and we'll actually get the location of the vehicle using the OnStar system and the GPS capabilities that's built into the current technology. When the law enforcement officers have the vehicle in sight, they'll actually be in communication with the OnStar Center, and when they determine it's safe to slow the vehicle down, we'll send a data message wirelessly into the vehicle. It'll actually depower the vehicle in its engine control module and take away the control of the accelerator from the felon.
The acceleration may be cut off, but all other power is maintained in the vehicle.
The power steering works, the power brakes work, everything else about the vehicle allows the felon to control the vehicle to bring it to a safe stop. We've just taken the horsepower out of the equation that would otherwise allow the felon to potentially continue a high-speed pursuit.
And police who recently witnessed a demonstration at the General Motors Proving Grounds were enthusiastic.
With the new technology from OnStar, what we realize today is the high-speed pursuit, the vehicle is going to stop. Not because he wants to, but because the technology is going to stop him. Today, there's only three ways they stop. He stops on his own, the police stop him, we stop him, or God forbid he strikes someone or something and someone's injured and there's an accident.
General Motors plans to put OnStar's stolen vehicle slowdown technology into nearly 1.7 million of its 2009 model year vehicles. I'm Chris Hansen.